Mr. Hodgman.
Your Honor, what is this? Opening statement by ambush? This is a complete surprise. A horrible breakdown. The people have not received reciprocal discovery.
Counsel, can you address these issues?
I will try, Your Honor.
I have to say, Mr. Douglas, I have known Mr. Hodgman as a colleague and as a trial lawyer, and I have never seen the expression on his face that I see right now. Mr. Hodgman, why don't you take a few deep breaths?
Give me a few minutes, Your Honor. I need to slow myself down.
Mr. Douglas.
It's regrettable, as I stand before you, Your Honor, that we have not coordinated our efforts as well as we would have liked. I say that because I have some documents that I do intend to give over to the people. I tell the court with all seriousness that I'm embarrassed by this and take full responsibility.
Your Honor, while I'm delighted and appreciative that Mr. Douglas is taking full responsibility, the fact remains that the people have been denied their right to a fair trial.
Forgive me, Your Honor. I'm not quite. Yeah.
Are you okay?